You're like the British version of the Wolf of Wall Street, but before it was cool.
Yeah, well, yeah, I'm not sure about that, but the yeah, there's a big difference in the two movies. I think when you watch the two side by side, mine was a much more crude attempt at things that were going on at the time.